Mongolia has very little experiences on the field of GPP, because I would like to talk about situation and needs of our country. First strategies. I will not read this. As you know, strategy one. Situation. National drug producer alone doesn't guarantee professional prestige and their future. Lack of professional attitudes of pharmacists. Poor cooperation and consensus among stakeholders. Public education on what we can do to improve healthy life is lacking. Role model pharmacists and pharmacists are lacking. I'll need this this week to improve professional attitude and communication skills of the pharmacists, to implement serving the pharmacists concept, to update knowledge and skills of pharmacists, to strengthen cooperation among cooperation concerns among stakeholders, to develop standards of role model of pharmacists. Second strategy, our situation. Quality assurance of GPP inspection has not been implemented fully. Our Ministry of Health doesn't have quality control laboratories. Retail outlets don't need minimum standards. Needed of strategy second to further promote national drug strategy in GPP plan, to improve standards of quality assurance, to enforce of existing regulations and update current standards, to increase networking within pharmacy groups and national and regional levels. Strategy three, our situation. National drug policy was approved by parliament in 2002. A drug law of Mongolia was first endorsed in 1998 and amended in 2002 and 2006. Essential medicines list is maintained. We are now using a fifth revision of essential medicines list, which improved 2005. National GPP approved as Mongolian national standards. All documents which with police and regulations printed as brochures and distributed to pharmaceutical organizations and pharmacists. Our very important need is to collaborate with pharmaceutical organizations and in universities to exploit research in GPP, to bring outcomes of scientific activities to the general public in the area of GPP. Strategy for our situation, limited understanding of role pharmacists among the general population, no pharmacy or rational use of Medicines Day in Mongolia and worldwide. Lack of the quality of drug supply and rational use of drugs and patient information provided by pharmacists. our needs to increase in the role of healthcare system, to create drug information centers, to educate patients about their rights in pharmacy, to change the role of pharmacies as a communicator, as a quality drug supplier, as a trainer and supervisor, as a collaborator, as a health promoter. Education situation in Mongolia now has 7 pharmaceutical schools, which produced pharmacists and pharmaceutical technicians. Only one university, a school of university, it is our university, responds undergraduate, graduate, postgraduate education. Our situation, insufficient GPP training, lack training for trainers on GPP, weak ethics and code of pharmacists, refresher training workshops on various aspects of pharmaceutical service, short courses on rational use of medicine, drug information supplies management, pharmacovigilance, etc. Needed pharmaceutical education reform to upgrade competency-based curriculum, to organize pharmacists' support staff training, to increase pharmaceutical continuing education, to upgrade continuing education programs through distance learning. Situation, collaboration with international organizations as WHO, Global Fund, etc. A collaboration with Western Pacific Regional Forum at the inspection stage. Developing cooperation with pharmaceutical associations, societies of some countries. Now I would like to talk about our achievements. Developing policy and plan for good pharmacy practice in the community pharmacy settings in Mongolia. Promoting health and well-being of the population area, the development and implementation of good pharmacy practice in community pharmacy settings. Therefore, there is new need to develop standards and regulations for all elements of pharmaceutical services relating to promotion of health, supply of medicines and medical devices, patient self-care and prescribing and medicines use. Supplying of medication and other healthcare products of sure quality, provision of appropriate information and advice for the patient, and timely monitoring of the effects of use. Last one, promotion of rational and economic prescribing system and appropriate use of medicines. Our recommendation in this stage, create national team on GPP in Mongolia. Establish joint, sustainable and cost-effective system of distribution and monitoring and evolution utilization system. Strengthen capacity and skills of national regulatory authorities, particularly in general.